continue. Our last topic, we are creating a report, this one. So we can open based on the order number. Again, if I navigate to the next record, this is 80044. If I will click this one, automatically it will open the corresponding or specific order number. Now we will fix this one because it's not good looking. It's our report. Okay. But before that, I need to adjust also our form. I just want to hide that one, just to emphasize our report button. Okay, now we will fix our report. I will remove this none. Okay. Then I will also fix him because before we make this one header, then I will drag this one. Then I need to adjust and then this one also. I will make it bigger at the top because we will put the header. Then I will just click this one, go to page setup because before we make this one is landscape, so we need to change to portrait. Then size U4, make it normal. Now I will change here. Just copy this one. This is our original. Then instead of app view, I need to change app view report because I need to put some button in our report to print and convert to PDF. That's why I need to make it app view report. Look, because before we cannot, I will put button here just to print and convert to PDF. Now we will put some header, this one. Again, I will put some border here. Design. I will make it border style solid. Then where's the size border style width? I will make it 2. It's too big or too thick, I will make it at least one. Okay. Then I will adjust here. Align right. Okay, I think it's okay now. You can make it more impressive to look, just modify. This is just only to show you how to make this purchase order. Okay, now I will put some header here. I will put header based on the business entity. So first I need to create table, then ID, auto, then here I will put business name, then business address, business contact, and business email, and last is business attachment, business logo. Then attachment. We'll save business info. Okay, we'll save the primary key. Now we will make a form. Just go to create and we'll make it blank. Then I will insert this one. I will here caption business info. And here we'll put business logo. Then I will select this one, press F2, I will copy, then go to data, I will paste. This is our resource. Then I will save business info. Okay, now I can go to design, then add existing. Now I can drag this one. And I can make it layout stack. And I can adjust arrange, then narrow. I will make it again padding medium. Okay. I will make it I will make it bold. Then I will modify the caption. Just to put some space. Business address. I will make it bigger. Business contact. Then here email. Business email. Here we'll put go to design, then existing, I will drag this one, logo. I will remove this reveal. Now we have business info and business logo. I will put here some button to open our attachment. Upload logo. Then just click, then I will go to click. Now I will use macro here. I will put go to control, then control name is business logo. This is the control name. Then run menu command, then here manage attachment. Okay, this is one the control business logo, and this is the command. So now I will save and close. Okay, now we will put some business info here. I will put Kamayo ako, then si Antipolo Marihatag, then here contact 0096063910. This is only sample number. Then Arevrook 76 at gmail.com. This is my real email. Then business logo, I will click this one automatic. Now I will choose here. This is, let's see, this is my logo. Okay, now this is my business info. Okay, because I will use this one to our header, report header. Okay, thank you and God bless.